I'm originally a geologist, and you've probably got a hang that I love to talk. So a lot of my early work, besides being a geologist, was doing corporate training where I just told stories. I just talked at people, and it didn't work. It worked actually not bad with adults. You know, they'd get bored, maybe go for longer washroom or smoke breaks, but basically they were there. Later in life, I actually went back and became a junior high teacher, and I realized after 10 minutes of me talking at them, it wasn't going to work really well. So I'll be honest, it's this whole students, it's working with young people that's completely reframed the way I work. And I've done graduate courses over the years at the University of Calgary, and I always get this book every couple of years. Teaching with Your Mouth Shut by Donald Finkel from Evergreen University in Washington State. Great book, but the idea how important it is for us to listen to our students, not always talk at them, but listen to them and understand, you know, where their misconceptions are, where their issues are, and help with them those rather than just talking at them.